down, and oh, my soul so weary. When troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still, I wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to more than I can be. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to more than I can be. I am strong when I am on your shoulders.
That is a very hard song to sing. And after that vocal performance, you have proved that you have earned your place to be here today. You've sounded better than you've ever sounded. It was powerful. It was amazing. Next time, I would love it if I could just feel the performance more. That's all. It's not always about how great it sounds, but you tackled a major song, so good job.
Thank you.
Christopher Maloney, you're in the semi-final. That was a brilliant song choice. It's a great Westlife song, by the way, not Josh Groban. But anyway, Christopher, you're in the semi-final. You've done enough to change your life. I think you're going to make a great record. And when I close my eyes, I can see you on the West End. I can see Andrew Lloyd Webber calling you to do Phantom or something. But you're going to change your life. You're going to change your nan's life. You'll never have to go back to your old job, and you're going to make a great, great album. I know that.
Christopher, I really enjoyed that performance. No buts. I think you picked the perfect song choice. You could hear your vocals to the max. Everything about that was very you. And I think you've done all you possibly can to get into the final. I think you've done everything in your power. And you know what? You've got this far. Good luck to you. Good luck.
Thank you, Talisa. Thanks.
Wow. How did you manage this? This is amazing. Christopher, it's about progression with you. Look where you've come. Your voice sounding better than ever tonight and singing a song by someone who... Josh Groban, I mean, that's a great lane
West
for you
Life,
to be in right there.
West
Josh
Life,
Groban
Gary,
did the original,
West
thank
Life
you.
The
that's the
here.
Kind of artist you should be. And you know what? Those artists don't just sell thousands of records, they sell millions of records all around the world. Well done.
Great performance. OK, thank you, judges. A couple of things to pick up on. Firstly, in judges in unanimous, like Christopher Maloney, shocker, how's that for you?
I loved it. It was great.
No, with the comments, I
oh,
mean.
Oh, the comments. Yeah, they were fantastic. Better than what I've had previously.
Yeah, I imagine you're liking that.
Yeah, I'm
Louis, a personal back. Best mention of Westlife four times in one thing.
Yeah, well it was good. Their song. They had the number one record with it, you know. But this song really suited
And lastly, record. I don't know what you're doing backtracking, because that nan is after you and she's going to hunt you down.
He was great tonight. Right. He delivered tonight.
It's better for Christopher. Number to call 090 20 50 50 101 from a landline. Or 6 50 50 101 from mobiles. He would love to make it all the way to the final. Look at those big puppy dog eyes. But it's down to you. Lines are open and the numbers for all the contestants can be found on the website. For now, opening the show, Christopher Maloney.
Hiya, to watch more of my performances, please click below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.